Whew. Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're inside of Mervo High School's locker room where the Mustang football team are the city champions in Division One. It's been a long time coming for the Mervo program, a program that a lot of people will say has been long on talent but very short on results. But hey, can't say that anymore about this team. 9-0, Baltimore City Division One champions. 9-8, they beat previously undefeated Evanston. And Tyreke Randolph, the senior, he's seen the ups and the downs. And tonight, you guys have reached the mountaintop, man. I know you was on the field crying. I think this last few years and the hard work and everything, man, I'm sure you're overcoming for emotions right now.
Yeah, I'm overcoming emotions. I kind of ain't explaining it, you know? Like, man, my team, we just started this from the summer. Day in, day out, we grinding, and we got the result we wanted. Mm-hmm. At the beginning of the season, we said we was going to become champions. And we're champions. I just love my team. That's it.
In the end, you guys found the way. Talk about the toughness of this team, because a lot of things weren't going right. Actually, when one teammate, when they called him out of bounds, 88, and, you know, down the sidelines, you know, it seemed like it wasn't going to happen. And then here comes a freshman, Williams, making the biggest play of the year, man. Just talk about that.
It was exciting, you know. For us, it's all about stepping up in big games, you know. Kylie, a freshman, just how I was. Mm-hmm. And then, you know what I mean, that was his time. Mm-hmm. It was his time to step up, so he stepped up to the plate. Made an excellent play. I'm proud of him. It's like my little brother.
Hey, talk about the defense. You guys found the way to make that final stop.
Our defense, man. That's what we rely on, our defense. For our defense, we wouldn't even be here. You know, defense no championships. So, yeah, that was our motto. You know, we out here, we grinding. We out here with the defense. Defense is the heart and soul of the team. Especially with the linebackers we had, D-line, the corners. Every day in practice, we rep. We rep every day in practice, fly to the ball, make a hit, tap, strip, everything, man. I love the defense.
Yeah. I'm sure you've heard the stories about the Mervo program, and, you know, I've been around a long time, and I've seen the program from afar. You know, you guys would get in the playoffs, you know, every once in a while, and, you know, it was like 3-7, 4-6. You might pop up a 5-5. You might get in the playoffs. And everyone would say, man, over there on Hillenville is a lot of talent because all the great youth programs in this region. But it never materialized on the field, and this year it has. Just talk about that.
I mean, what people say for real, to us it didn't matter. We the new generation, the 2015, 2016, 2017, 2018. We ain't care what happened in the past, you know? I mean, we understand that our school wasn't a winning school, but we trying to put our school on the map, you know? We want people to come to our school. That's how they respect everybody else. We want them to respect us, you know? I've been wanting to come here since I've been 5. You feel me? Like, to be here, win this championship, man, it's a big thing to me, man. Really touched my heart.
Great, well, Tyreke Randolph, the veteran, the senior leader of the 2014 Baltimore City Division I champion, the Mervo Mustangs. They won it in a thriller, 9-8 over Evanston. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.